amount of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there, or God help you. And when you're there...
He evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hand. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous at the station ground on the West Island now! You've done good work to them, people. Gotham is out!
Chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Need I remind you that we are on a schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
You're
and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate. I thought you...
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Die, knowing that I will make them suffer.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by
25%. Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Steady, not too fast.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me? You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath!
Don't tell me. Don't tell me! You are the police commissioner! Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine! What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Miss me already, Bats? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. Me stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. first, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for two now. Yes, I'm really here, and no, you can't kill me again. I'm playing for keeps this time.
Warning, explosion imminent.
I need to escape these chemicals before it explodes.
Now, if only we had something powerful enough to rip out a wall. And no, I'm not talking about you. Big love.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
Dangerous. We need to take out the enemy vehicles before entering the GCPD lockup.
But something is gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming as it pushes its way to the surface. I can almost taste it.
We'll
on his face when you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped.
And it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I've alerted all air traffic. I've got to go. Batman's here.
What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Hurry, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we got company. Who are they?
Militia. Okay.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Open fire!
Come on!
Engaging target!
Get them off me.
Stay in the Batmobile and protect Gordon.
bitches off the road. Open fire! Bastards are trying to run me off the road.
I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Batcomputer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogany Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir. Alpha
Jim, clock tower's down. I'll clear the area. Let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Direct hit on route.
You're losing drones, Sergeant.
The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock.
Simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Rattler's been hit. Alpha target hit. Going for the kill. Chinatown unit destroyed.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
Clock Tower unit, Batman knows we have his ally and he's coming for you. Hold him off. You can do this, man.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
He just took out our armor. Oh, God. Where is he? I don't know. I can't see his freaking tank car.
He's probably sneaking up on us right now.
He's just one guy. We'll be okay.
Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks.
Relax. The tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base.
You don't think we'd hear about it if they took down the Bat?
This is bad. Really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing scarecrows 50
years. It's the Bat!
He's taking one man, that means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
You heard what the man said?
Batman's here somewhere. We take him down. Go!
You went this way!
secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new for all, Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Handygram! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine. Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
Strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to do with a slideshow.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. Through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Yes, sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman. Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me. The Gotham's a big place. There's a whole lot between us.
The militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrent.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Drone feed offline.
Get back!
Multiple units
trigger a controlled explosion. The Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out.